What's up, guys? Welcome to a special E3 edition of Backseat Gaming. Today, we are playing the standalone DayZ. And Ladyscorn's gonna be handling our survivor first.
It's gonna get crazy.
He's gonna be trying not to. Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Really.
We're going with that, I guess.
Right.
That sounds like a great tagline to just head on in there. So
let's
go ahead. Play the game.
DayZ, we rowdy, it says up in the upper left.
We rowdy.
I'm about to get rowdy on some zombies.
All right, well, it looks like there's a zombie already over there. Maybe we should turn this down a little bit.
Yeah, turn it down just a bit.
All right.
Not too much. Oh, God.
Yeah, shooter.
Zombies already.
Shooter.
I don't know how to pull up my gun.
Pull it out.
Oh, God.
She's,
I'm trying.
All right,
I'm
she's
hitting
you. All right, you're going to die here.
Oh, God.
Go ahead. Click her. Shooter. You're shooting the ground.
I got her.
Oh,
God.
You opened your map.
Go away, map. I'm dead. And I'm dead.
Oh, okay, you've been killed, and you don't have a head anymore.
That was fast.
Yeah, you go ahead and restart.
Okay.
restart on the bottom. Yeah, hit restart.
Not a game for kids.
No. and you
no noobs allowed.
You pretty much instantly failed.
Yeah, no, that was an instant fail.
It is.
All right, go ahead.
All right, I'm going to get my gun out first this time before we even go in.
Pull it up, because we don't want that bitch to mess with us.
Yeah.
Actually, try to just sneak. Sneak over into this house.
Because I think we've already been spotted.
No, you're fine. Go into the house. Go up the steps.
Okay.
If this is anything like
right there. Should I kill him?
If it's anything like the old DayZ, then they'll glitch on the steps anyways, and you're fine.
All right.
Get up in there, champ.
Get all up in this house.
Oh, man.
All right,
can you
I'm going to open the door.
Do it. Do it.
I don't know if that... Okay, middle mouse button.
Excellent.
Got it. All right.
Nice. All right, you're all up in the house. All right, can you close the door behind you?
Let's try it. Yes!
Excellent.
F*** you, zombies!
Now, go ahead, look out
try
the window.
Try and get me now!
Hey, focus here.
Okay.
Look out the window. You're going to scout out some zombies. Now, if you need to make a last
stand can I kill him?
Yeah, go ahead.
F*** you!
Shot. Oh, yeah.
F*** you!
Oh, well, you got
him. He's down.
There's only one shot.
You're a bitch, zombie.
That's a pretty good shot. All right,
little
go ahead.
Zombie bitch.
Go ahead and...
box of matches, I'm taking it.
Yeah, go ahead, take your box of matches. You know what, though? It's real hot. It's real hot outside, so you're probably going to want to take your pants off.
Oh, look,
off.
A magazine.
Hey.
I want this.
I'm just
pants?
Letting you... Yeah, you want to take your pants off because...
You just want to see naked dudes?
No,
is
it's
that
just...
It?
He's wearing the white boxer briefs.
I'm pretty well equipped. I'm well hung in this game. Zombie!
Okay, take that guy out.
Prepare to die, zombie bitch. I think you know where I need to shoot him.
Yeah, right in his balls.
Right
in his testes.
Zombie balls. How do your balls feel now, zombie? Oh, not so good. Finally, a game where the balls are the weak point.
Yeah, that's good.
Thank you, makers of DayZ.
Right now, what you need to do is go try to give them the meat, because that's all they want, really.
The D? They want the D?
The meat. They want your meat.
All right, let me get out of this.
Oh, he's coming for it. He wants it.
I'm going to jump and hump him. Wait, oh, space isn't jump. Yeah, hump that zombie. Oh, yeah, get all up on him.
He's all up in there.
He does kind of have that zombie hump maneuver.
It did get confused him a little bit. He's like, wow, that was kind of erotic.
Zombie hump.
I don't really want
it. Yeah, he doesn't know what to do.
You gave him the meat, now he's satisfied.
Look at him. He doesn't even know how to handle this. I'm going to hump your ass, zombie. Oh, yeah. Hump that zombie.
Man, is that Adolf Hitler?
Wait, let me look at him.
Go look at him.
Let me zoom in.
No, never mind.
The mustache isn't right.
No, he has the goatee. But he's all about your
meat. Oh, he's awake again.
No,
I'm going to hump him until he's pacified. Hump that zombie.
He got a taste.
I hump him into submission.
He got a taste, and now it's all
right. Oh, God, now I'm dead.
Wait.
Let me get up. Let me get up. Oh, God.
He's crawling away. Shoot him.
God, die, you bitch.
Get up. Oh, dude, you got him.
Spray fire wand on the ground. Yeah.
Just winging the gun around. Good work.
God. I think I might be out of ammo.
All right, you need to find ammo. While that guy's satisfied with the D, you need to go and find some ammo.
Run away. Can I eat these baked beans?
Oh, man,
I don't even have enough room in my
hand. Yeah, your pants are gone.
Ah!
Hey, open the door.
They can open doors.
Oh, purification tablet. Use that to get some space.
Oh, God.
Yeah, get in there. Oh,
God.
Now close
it. Close it. Close it. Get away from me. Jesus.
Get in there.
No. No. How'd he go through the door? He's so fast. I'm, I honestly don't want to die.
Okay.
I feel like I've accomplished something in this game. I've killed a few zombies.
Yeah.
I kind of want to end on a good note, so I'm going to switch.
All right.
I'm going to switch and put you
good,
in there.
Because I wanted to play
you
anyway.
You don't get my weapons and bandages, though. You have to restart.
What?
Yep.
Well, you don't have any ammo, so
gamer
that's fine.
Says restart.
That's fine by me. This is actually my first time on a DayZ.
Oh, yeah?
So, yeah.
This will be fun. Hit enter to go into third-person mode.
Excellent. Okay.
Hit G real quick. Now, you made me take my pants off, but I think, move all your stuff to your blue jeans.
Okay.
And then take your shirt off.
I'm just gonna purify this water real quick if that's okay.
Okay, yeah, go
wait.
For it.
There we go.
Purification tablets.
Now we got some.
I love how everything in this game looks the same in your inventory. All right. Take the shirt off. Yeah, put it on the ground.
Oh, he's just got another shirt. Underneath.
Damn it. Well, put the shirt back on.
Alright.
Take your pants off. Put everything back on there.
Transferring.
Who still rocks the undershirt under the shirt? God damn it.
Oh, jeez. I'm being attacked.
Are you being attacked already? Shoot him. Shoot whoever's okay. attacking you.
Hold
Turn
on.
Around. Look around at your surroundings. There it is. There she is. Get that bitch.
Oh, God. She's
Get her.
Jumping all over the place.
And now she's down.
Oh, yeah. I can search her.
Nice.
Though.
Hump her. Hump her face. Get over her. Squat. Now stand up. You know how this works. Teabagger.
Yeah, okay.
X and C.
There we
yeah.
go. Get on up.
Yeah.
Get up.
She likes it.
Get on up. You gotta
Dump
get up
them
to get
balls in that zombie mouth. She wanted brains, but she got balls.
Oh, a piano.
A piano.
Okay.
Play us a song.
Can I?
Failure.
Oh wait.
Now you're in the piano. Nice. Skip. Yeah. Oh yeah. Just go through the piano.
How did you go to your first person mode?
Oh God! Kill that
oh,
zombie.
Jesus.
Enter.
Run away.
Kill those zombies. No, run. Stand and fight like a man. You take him. You've
On.
Got a bunch of ammo.
All right, here we go.
And you just bandaged, you just used the painkiller. Yes, he's down. Excellent. Go up to him. Oh, God.
Why'd she get back
Kill
up?
That chick.
I'm reloading.
Kill her.
God.
Murder her face off.
Nice.
Yes. She wasn't a natural redhead anyway.
All right.
Bike helmet, man.
Yeah, wow. That red hair is way too red to be All real.
Right, yeah, teabag her a little bit.
All right.
Just once.
Just one little.
Yeah, there you go.
Just a little scooch it up.
Yeah, yep. Scooch it on her.
All right.
Yes.
She's. Oh, yeah. That's my celebratory dance.
Yeah. But then do F1. Okay.
Did he just Sig Heil? Whoa.
Hitler.
Real quick. What the f?
We should find a Hitler zombie.
I'm very uncomfortable.
All right, find more zombies.
All right, let's do it. Sprinting.
You reload your gun.
Whoa, look how I'm holding my gun. Yeah, I reloaded.
Yeah. That's awesome.
The gun's
like
just kind of
yeah.
hanging off
gun
my wrist.
Gun man. He controls it with his mind. Oh, zombie down below.
Oh, zombie up above.
Run away.
I'm running. Oh, God. I can't get away that way. Oh, God, I've trapped myself.
V. Yes. Nice vault.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, hey, nice grind down the steps.
I'm wearing soaps.
Yeah.
No one knows what that is that's watching this.
Yeah.
If there's a place where there's ammunition, it's got to be in the log cab.
Yeah. Obviously some woodsy, outdoorsy guy.
Here we go.
Yeah, get in there. G on
right,
everything.
We got
Bandages.
A bandage. We don't want that.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Yes. AK.
All right,
here
we go.
Can set up our zombie trap now.
So how do I do? Should I just set it up on the ground? Just the vicinity
yeah,
it?
Yeah, put the canister down. Lure a zombie by it. And then doesn't really look like a gas canister to me, but whatever. Find a zombie, lure him to the gas canister. There was one in the house. See if you can get him back out here.
All right, here we go.
Oh, wait, there's one. Get it by the gas canister. Get him by the big gas canister and blow him up. Where's
well, he's
he
running away from me. All right, here we go.
All right, quickly, to the gas canister. It's okay if you have to stand on it, too. Just blow everything up.
Wait.
Do it.
Oh, God.
Get your gun out. Wow, he's behind you now. He's a teleporting zombie. Kill him.
No, it's not. It's totally not working.
Oh, God.
Oh,
your plan has failed.
And I died. Well, clearly that was the fault of the game, not my own.
It was your fault. You're bad. You failed at the zombie trap.
All right. Well, you know what? Clearly I'm not cut out for the zombie apocalypse.
You would fail at the zombie apocalypse.
Nope.
This has been Backseat Gaming from E3.
Done.
Thanks for watching. Zoinky's gone.